Did you see this spray gun on construction projects? Let's see how it works.